Well, thanks for checking out part three of our online pitch to take Warwick's World from a web-based platform to hopefully a new late-night reality show that will be a comedy that will air around Australia with one of the big TV networks. That's what we're hoping for. He's had that much press recently, of course, the big story the week before from Women's Day, and then the Today Show following up on that. And he was going to Melbourne, so he invited me round for a microwave meal, and we sat down. He told me about what was coming up.
Yeah, I'm doing this week live tomorrow at 3 o'clock. That'd be good. Then I've got 5 stand-up shows. And I've got Today tonight. We're just confirming out, so Warwick's World's on the way.
Yeah, we've definitely been pushing it hard, and while he was in Melbourne, we spoke on FaceTime, and you wouldn't believe it, the morning of the show airing, Stevie J from Geelong, one of their best players, was dressed as Caps as their end-of-year celebrations all over the media, and hilarious. And now here's Kappa on This Week Live.
Welcome to I Hate You Change My Mind. I'm joined by Warwick Kappa, former AFL great and current I don't know what. Warwick, thanks for joining me. Let me start by saying that I hate you, but maybe you can change my mind.
A few people do. That's okay.
You live in the Gold Coast, which is known for its tackiness. What was it known for before you got there?
It's not its tackiness. I suppose it was known for tight shorts. And because I was running from here, I thought, why not wear tight shorts?
But what about before you got there?
You got a point.
Okay. Now, in your own words, you made tight shorts an art form. When you said art form, did you actually mean fart storm?
I actually did fart in those shorts once. It was a bad bit of a mistake. True story. My first game of league football, I wore baby
shorts. You're one of the AFL greats and you're very famous for your spectacular marks. What is it about climbing onto a man's back that you enjoyed so much?
I don't mind climbing on guys' backs.
Kiapa! You beauty!
Yeah.
And the rest is history.
Now, you released a song called I Only Take What's Mine. Is what's yours enough Botox to smooth out a scrotum?
I had some 2 weeks ago on Women's Day. Look at that.
Just how rootable are you?
Very rootable. How rootable are you? I'm liking these questions. Not too bad.
You starred in a homemade porno. Was it called Two Girls, One Cap?
No, it was called Triple S Kappa Inside Warwick.
Can you tell me, A, how did you convince someone to have sex with you on camera? And B, how did you convince someone to have sex with you?
Easy, look at me, look at you. I'm handsome, you're a bit ordinary.
I love it here.
You turned 50 this year. What's it been like with a slow transition from a stupid young man to a stupid old man?
That's a good pass for an ugly man like yourself with no hair. Calling me stupid. I can't believe that, you fool. I look 37, you look 70, and you'll say I look old. You idiot.
Now, last question. What are your views on Syria?
What do you mean Syria? That's the place, is it?
Yeah.
You mean Syria, the...
Yeah, the place.
The war-torn place?
Yes.
What would be the best place for a footy trip?
Okay, interesting insight. Thank you very much, Warwick. Thank you for talking to me, and,
You love me now? You love me now?
I don't know what to think.
You want to arm wrestle? If I win, you love me.
You love me. You love you.
You got me.
He did like a bit of the whiz action there. He just goes, doesn't he?
Oh, you wind him up and off he goes. Well, I could have asked one question and just let him go, to be honest.
There's more of the whiz happening 7:30 Monday night on Channel 10. We have him on A League of Their Own. You should check it out. It's fun stuff.
Yes, there you go. Another segment going Australia-wide and one more final thing to film. It's been a crazy few months pitching and putting together Warwick's World, but hopefully it's all coming together. Thanks for watching.